Hello everyone, so how to change layout in Google Meet. So here is Google Meet. So just click on three dots and then you can change the layout. So you can either choose like a sidebar spotlight. You can choose what is called the gallery view or tiled here. So it's similar as in Zoom. So if you have many participants, it's super handy feature. So you can again also you can just check out auto and it will display the best layout for the current meeting. So it's kind of pretty cool. Hope that helps.